their strength and have everything wake up as a people, as a country, the nation before you. I invite your spirit to guide us through this proceeding. And I beg for a blessing. Every head that is bowed now in reverence for your name, I pray for a blessing on them. I pray for every child who came to represent this school, every teacher, every parent, Lord, every minister, every department of government. I pray that you anoint them afresh today. There is no secret what you can't do. And what you've done before, you can do it now. Restore the joy that we once used to know. In your name, for your sake, I pray. Amen. The Reverend Gardner, I hope I'm doing this right, the National Song, I believe, in the High School. say amen to that. You may be seated. I can't stop because in my school, that's how I love my children. All sitting here, our honorable premier, and I so used to say, Sister Charlene Carpet Robinson, and her husband, our deputy premier, our honorable Aspen. And just so I don't confuse names, we do have the honorable speaker and his wife, and the rest of our ministers and parliamentarians, welcome and good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Amen. Thank you. We'll be able to do that. Thank you for coming. Thank you for honoring God and giving praise and thanks to His name. His name is worthy. And I want to remind all of us who are present here today that you can't do anything without God. Just like the beginning says, at the beginning it was God and there was nothing that wasn't of God. And so, you can't do anything today without God. And so we rely purposely on Him. And I ask you to stand. God has been faithful to us as a people. God has been faithful to us as a community.
Yeah. Good afternoon, church.
Good afternoon.
Psalms 91. He that dwelt in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadows of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, and Him I will trust. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with His feathers, and under His wings shalt thou trust. His trust shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid of for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day, nor the pestilence that walketh in the darkness, nor the destruction that wasteth at noonday. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee. Only with thy eyes shalt thou behold and see the reward of the wicked. Because thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High, thy habitation, there shall no evil befall thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling. For shall give his angels charge over thee, to keep thee in all thy ways. They shall bear thee up in his hands, lest thou dash thy foot against a stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and adder, the young lion and dragon shalt thou trample under thee, because he hath set his love upon me. Therefore I will deliver him. I will set him up on high, because he hath known my name. He shall call upon me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life I will satisfy him and show him my salvation. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.